Hello everyone, today I am going to show you online geoboard. Online geoboard, you can see here different types of boards are there. It is a square geoboard, rectangular, circular. We can put here grids, we can write here numbers, you can add sign and so many arithmetic operation and numbers. We can add text also, anything. You can write your name and can be put here like this. You can move it anywhere, you can make it bigger, you can make it smaller like this. Okay, then we can use the pencil. Here you can see the pencils, you can write with. I can change the color of this. You can write 3, 4, 5 curve line. We can use the straight line also like this. By using change of colors, you can change here, see blue color. We can erase it. Erase all. This one like this. We have beautiful pigs like here if you see. See that we can put it here, we can drag it, we can make it a square, diagonal. If you put here, we can make it here also. So using this, I will show you multiplication of decimal. So we know, and how do we get it? You will see that online geoboard by Maths Learning Center. Okay, so I will show you in rectangular geoboard. Name number I am putting, and we are going to show you here. I change the color as it is black color, so I write here what you are going to do here. It is three by 10 into 7 by 10 by using activity method. Earlier we used the graph papers. You can use graph paper, but it is online geoboard, so use it. It is very interesting. So this 3 by 10 into 7 by 10, we will find out what is the value using this geoboard. So what we do? We first use this. You make a square of 10 cross 10. Again, I take one. It is see that till 10 here. I take one more. So that 10 cross 10 I will make. Here it is 9 only vertically, you see. So one, I will use the drawing. With drawing, I will make it here. See the same color, I make one more square so that it is 10 cross 10, total 100 are there square. Is it okay? Now I divide it into 7 by 10. That means what? I put here 1 by 10. It is also, I divide the complete square into 10 equal parts. We know in fraction that, so that I can take seventh part of it. So I have taken here, divided it into, see that. So out of this, I have to take 7 equal parts. So how I will take this till here? If I drag here and I color it, see that this is 7 by 10 parts. This one is, if I use drawing, it is 7 by 10. Complete part is 7 by 10. Now I have to take 3 tenths of it. Means again I have to divide it into 10 equal parts. And out of that I have to take part. Into means of. So 3/10 of 7/10. So how we do? We again take, I take this color. So I divide it, this also 10 equal parts. So that 1/10, each part is 1/10 of it. See that, out of that, see that so beautifully. If you, instead of graph paper, you use online and you make beautiful designs also. So I have divided every, it is 7/10 also into 10 equal parts. So out of that, I have to take 3/10 of it. So 3/10, I will take this part. If I show you using color, this complete part is 3/10. That, and how many squares are there? If you use this line, I change the color so that how many are there. If you see 3, 6, how many squares are there total? If you count, there are 21 square out of 100. It is 1, 2, 3, like this, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18 and 21. So 21 by 100, by activity method we find out what is the value of 3/10 into 7/10. So this way you can use the pegs and beautifully designs using online geoboard. We find out this. I have written how to write in copy. Topic is decimal. Here how to write in lab activity file, and that I have written here. That topic is, first we write topic. What is the aim? To understand the product of decimal numbers. Here we have taken 0.3 into 0.7. We have knowledge of fraction, which you are using here. Either we take a square paper for materials or online geoboard. Ruler and pens for the square paper, and for geoboard already it is so many tools are given, we can take you help of that. Procedure is, we take, draw a square grid of 10 x 10, and we divide into 10 equal parts by drawing horizontal lines, and we shed 7 parts out of 10, that is 0.7. again we draw vertical lines and show 3/10 of 7/10. And which one is double shaded part? That part is represent, that is 21/100 or 0.21. Now here observation you will write the how many parts the square sheet has been divided, and double shaded part, what are the number of equal parts, and if the product is 0.2 into 0.9, this you have to do yourself. Can you tell me what is the answer here, and how many equal parts in the double shaded portion? So this way we complete the lab activity.